So in this small video, I will show you the container discharging operation first step. After just berthing in the port, the lashing gang people come on board through the gantry spreader. And then now you can see the 6, 7, or 8 high or the container. There's interconnected and interlocked with the help of semi-automatic twist lock. Now this lashing gang personnel open this semi-automatic twist lock through the help of the pole, and then now gantry will come and discharge this container after unlocking this semi-automatic twist lock. This lashing gang personnel are taking all safety measures using this fall arrestor safety line when they are working on 8 high container on top of the container, taking all precaution. You can see the fall arrestor with the small thin steel wire rope, very powerful, connected to their body to prevent them to fall down in the hatch or on the ship main deck. This is very critical operation. See, with the help of the pole, they are opening the twist lock. When all the twist lock will be open, container will be discharged using the help of gantry.